वेलकम बैक चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? ओके चिल्ड्रेन, से वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अप विद अ न्यू टॉपिक. ओके, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट अप विद अ न्यू टॉपिक, लेट्स रिकॉल व्हाट वी स्टडीड. वी स्टडीड अबाउट द टाइप ऑफ प्लांट्स. वी स्टार्टेड अप विद द टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट, दैट इज हर्ब, श्रब एंड ट्रीज. देन वी स्टडीड अबाउट क्रीपर्स एंड क्लाइंबर्स. Okay, then we started studying the parts of the plant. To begin with, we started with the stem, then we continued with the leaf. Okay, and in this class, we are going to read another new concept. Okay, children, see, in this new concept, what we are going to see is a new process called as transpiration. Okay, transpiration. It's very simple. The removal of excess of water from the plant through the leaf is called as transpiration. Okay, the root keeps absorbing the water, but how much of water it absorbs, everything it's not needed for the plant. If it is excess, what happen? The leaves will start rotting. Okay, so the excess of water should be removed from the plant, and this removal of excess of water from the plant through the leaf, it's called as transpiration. Is that clear? And this happens through the stomatal opening. If you want to know whether transpiration takes place in a leaf or in a plant, what we have to do is we have to take two transparent bags. Okay, polythene bag we have to take. Okay, and take thread and also a herb. Maybe even pudina leaf or coriander leaf will do. Okay, or any greens which mummy bought it from the market for preparing sambar or sabji, you can take. Okay, and you have to do it in the sunny day. Like when the climate is little hot, you have to do this activity. Okay. What we have to do is we have to take a leaf bunch, put it inside the polythene cover, and tightly you have to tie the mouth of the cover. Okay, and one you'll be observing this after few hours. Okay, after few hours, what you'll see? You'll see the water droplets coming out of the leaf or the plant. This shows that transpiration has taken place. Okay, see, even now if you just go and open the fridge and see, if mummy kept coriander leaves or pudina leaves or even greens, you can see the excess of water being thrown out. Okay, this process is very simple, called as the transpiration, and leaf is the main site of transpiration. Leaf is the main site of transpiration. Is it clear, children? Is it clear? So we studied about transpiration in this class. Okay, it's very simple. Removal of excess of water from the plant is called as transpiration. Is it clear? Is it clear? Okay, children, I'll send the question answers. You try answering the questions. Is that clear, children? Okay, bye.